Hi, I'm Rich, WB5YBZ, and I'm comparing two CW decoders. Some of them are pretty good. The two that I'm looking at is MRP 40 Morse decoder. I guess it's a 4.066, and also the Ham Radio Deluxe CW decoder, 6.4.0787. Now, this is January 2018, so there's going to be more and more updates to both decoders. Both of them work great. The fist makes a big difference. If a person does not have a good fist, it's like us. If they don't have a good fist, and what was he saying? Was that three dits or was that a dit, two dits and a da? Sometimes that messes you up. Also, if it's a very, very slow, if it's five words a minute and someone goes for a V as in Victor, dit, dit, da, dit, 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 da, sorry about that. It'll show up as three E's and a T because it just doesn't receive so slow. But other than that, both of them has macros where if you want to say your QTH or your rig and CQs or whatever, and 73s, you can do that. I think maybe the Ham Radio Deluxe has a little bit more macros. I haven't really looked into the MRP 40 that much, but both of them seem like they receive pretty well. I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks so much for watching.